The hiring manager can keep track of the progression of the work in real time using the K2 view flow to see exactly who is involved in the process, what decisions have been made, and what steps are still outstanding. On a longer-term basis, the HR manager has access to reports and graphs that track the efficiency of the process so she can see where bottlenecks are occurring.